32. We have some breaking news just into our newsroom right now. A deadly car crash in Osceola County. This happened just before 5 a.m. Two people inside that car died and three others got hurt after crashing into the Golden Link Hotel. This is along U.S. 192 and Vineland Road. We're still working to find out what caused that crash, but we know that two people died and three others got hurt.